the future of transportation is going to move from roads to air. Hundreds of companies all over the world are now working hard to create practical and cheap-to-operate EVTOLs that would be safe and comfortable for people. Archer Aviation has long been working in the sphere of air taxi projects. Recently, these guys presented a new project called Midnight. The new drone is designed to cover distances of up to 100 miles. Mostly, it will be used on shorter flights though. The manufacturer says that the optimal use of Archer Midnight is the flight to 20 miles and back, with only 12 minutes of charging in between the flights. Also, Archer says that the cost of operation is going to be not much higher than the cost of operation of a taxi car. So, the Midnight has 6 independent battery packs, which power a pair of electric motors each. The cruising speed is up to 150 miles per hour, or 240 kilometers per hour. The drone can take one pilot, 4 passengers, and luggage, which is not that bad. So, this is the piloted aircraft, and here we doubt the claim about the price of operation. If you need a pilot to take 4 people to 20 miles, it's not going to cost a little money. The Midnight EVTOL is built with safety in mind. Several flight computers and dozens of different sensors monitor all flight parameters and give the pilot all the needed info for a safe and comfortable flight. Even if one battery pack or up to 2 motors fail, the vehicle will successfully complete its targeted flight and safely land. The company used aircraft carbon fiber to make the Midnight lighter and more protected from all possible problems during the flight. The battery packs are made to withstand up to 3,000 charges and discharge cycles. Also, the battery packs will not be highly expensive to change. The claimed payload of the aircraft is 1,000 pounds or 450 kilos. One more problem we see is that 4 passengers and a pilot will take all the payload, so the claimed luggage will have to travel in another drone. We should say the Archer Midnight really looks cool, much more interesting than previous EVTOLs made by Archer or by other companies. It's like a small traditional aircraft with a cool modern design and with a luxury interior. It looks just wonderful inside and outside. The size is impressive. If we would get into such a vehicle, we wouldn't be concerned about its safety, cramped cabin, or other issues so common for other air taxi projects. Also, Archer Aviation plans to cooperate with United and open the first air taxi route in 2025 in Chicago. The route will reportedly take passengers from O'Hare International Airport to Vertiport, Chicago. This trip can get you about an hour if you use a taxi or bus. But the EVTOL can take you there in 10 minutes or so. Also, previously a route from Newark Liberty International Airport and downtown Manhattan had been announced by Archer. Although Archer stocks keep struggling and the market is not ready for an air taxi launch, we see positive moves in this sphere. There is a lot of work to do, but obviously, the air mobility revolution is taking over the world, and soon it won't look like fiction anymore. Subscribe to our channel and stay with us to get updated on new air mobility projects that are developing this transportation revolution.